Close your eyes and picture this. You are in 2040 and instead of a Hollywood crew of 200 people building sets and cameras, you are sitting at your laptop, generating entire movie scenes with AI. Cityscapes, characters, even camera movements, all done in seconds. Now here's the kicker. Most people out there only know about Google's Veo3. They see stunning clips, they get excited, and yes, Veo3 is powerful. But there's something much bigger happening, a platform called Katalist AI. Katalist doesn't just use Veo3. It combines Veo3 with other models, adds filmmaking tools, and basically becomes your all-in-one movie studio. In this video, I'll break down all the reasons Katalist gives you a massive edge over using Veo3 alone, especially if you're serious about storytelling, movie storyboards, and cinematic scenes. By the end, you will know exactly why Katalist feels less like a video model and more like your personal production team. Let's start with the number one reason, choice. When you use Veo3 directly, you are stuck with one model. It's like only owning a single lens for your camera. Great for certain shots, but what if you need versatility? Katalist gives you access to multiple models, Veo2, Veo3, Kling, and even others in the pipeline. Each one has its own strengths. For example, Kling is insanely fast and cost-effective, perfect for quick drafts. Veo2 gives smoother mid-quality shots, great for testing motion or layout. Veo3 is your premium tool when you need those breathtaking cinematic results. So instead of wasting Veo3 credits on rough tests, you pick the right tool for each job. It's like having a full camera bag, wide angle, telephoto, macro, whatever the scene calls for. Now, this is where Katalist feels different. Most AI video models, including Veo3, work like this. Type a prompt, hit generate, see what happens. But movies don't get made that way. Filmmakers use storyboards. Katalist is built around that same philosophy. You can start with a script, break it into story beats, generate storyboard panels, then animate them into an animatic. All before you spend time on polished renders. Think of it like rehearsal. You wouldn't shoot a blockbuster without rehearsing the scenes and testing the camera moves, right? Katalist gives you that safety net. Veo3 alone just hands you clips. Powerful clips, yes, but no pipeline to manage them into a story. Next up, visual style. One of the hardest things when you're generating multiple clips with AI is consistency. You don't want one scene looking like a Pixar cartoon and the next looking like Blade Runner, unless that's intentional. Katalist solves this by giving you preset styles, cinematic, noir, anim, sketch, cartoon. And here's the best part. You can even upload your own artwork or frames to create a custom style. Imagine you are pitching a cyberpunk short film. You can lock into a neon lit, rainy Tokyo style aesthetic and every scene follows that look. With Veo3 alone, you would be constantly reprompting and tweaking, hoping for consistency. With Katalist, it's one click and your world stays visually unified. Storytelling lives and dies by continuity. If your main character shows up in one scene with black hair and suddenly has blonde hair in the next, you have lost your audience. Veo3 as a raw model doesn't really solve this problem. But Katalist gives you character controls. You can lock characters, poses, even their outfits. Then you can choose camera framing, wide shots, close-ups, over the shoulder. That way when you stitch scenes together, it feels like one continuous movie instead of a patchwork of random clips. It's like the difference between stock footage stitched together versus a film actually directed with intent. Here's where Katalist feels like a full studio. It comes with an editor. That means you don't just generate and download clips. You can line them up on a timeline, trim them, rearrange them, add basic voiceover, even test lip sync for early animatics. This is huge. Think about Veo3 alone. You would have to jump into Premiere, CapCut, or DaVinci just to test the flow of 3 clips. With Katalist, you can do it instantly inside the platform. You're not just generating video, you're shaping a story. And when it comes time to share your work, Katalist doesn't just dump out one default file. It's got templates for aspect ratios and formats. YouTube widescreen, TikTok vertical, Instagram Square, full cinema, 2.35:1. That means your storyboard scenes are animatics or ready for client presentations, social previews, or even polished trailers without another round of re-editing. Veo3 is a fantastic generator, but it doesn't think about the final delivery stage. Katalist does. Let's talk about money. AI video isn't cheap, especially if you're using premium models like Veo3 for every experiment. But Katalist lets you strategically budget using Kling or Veo2 to block out early drafts and test motion. Then switch to Veo3 only for your final hero shots. This layered approach saves you credits and stretches your budget without sacrificing quality. If you are an indie filmmaker or even a YouTuber on a budget, this alone makes Katalist worth it. Here's a practical one, reliability. Sometimes Veo3 struggles with longer clips, complex shots, or just refuses to render what you need. If you are only relying on Veo3, you are stuck. But with Katalist, you are got backup. If Veo3 can't handle a scene, switch to Kling or Veo2. That flexibility means your project doesn't grind to a halt. It's like having a spare camera body on set. You're always covered. And don't forget collaboration. Katalist is designed to make pitch-ready storyboards you can show clients, producers, or even your YouTube audience. That means less time explaining, more time showing. Imagine you are pitching a sci-fi short to investors. Instead of saying, picture this scene in your head, you can play them a full AI-generated animatic with consistent characters and a locked-in visual style. That's way more persuasive. So, to wrap this up, Veo3 on its own is like a Ferrari. Fast, powerful, but only good on a smooth racetrack. Katalist is like having the entire garage. Ferraris, trucks, bikes, plus a team that helps you plan the journey, not just drive the car. You get multimodal flexibility, storyboard workflows, style controls, character continuity, editing timelines, smart budgeting, reliable backups, and pitch-ready exports. If you are serious about creating cinematic storyboards and AI-driven scenes, Katalist isn't just another tool. It's the production assistant, cinematographer, and editor you didn't know you needed. If you want me to actually demonstrate a short film storyboard using Katalist, drop a comment below. I'd love to put this into action. And of course, hit like and subscribe if you want to stay ahead in the future of filmmaking.